Magalu, Failadura Toy and Amayele Sowore are the remaining frontline so-called third force candidates left in the race, and it is believed in political circles that a consensus candidacy arrangement is currently in the works to nail a single pick from among them. Duratoy has promised to exit the race as well if that consensus arrangement doesn't eventually settle for him. Magalu has been campaigning vigorously after campaigning in the north and south of Nigeria for weeks on end, and hosting town hall meetings asking young people to turn out for the YPP during the general elections. Magalu is now taking his campaign train to Lagos and other southwestern states, his media team shared with Pulse. According to a statement from the Magalu campaign organization, Professor Kingsley Magalu, who is tagged the candidate with the most viable economic plan, will storm the southwest Nigerian states to share his vision and plans on how to revive the economy of the region and Nigeria at large. Magalu on the stump. Pulse. The campaign kicks off in Lagos on Saturday, the 26th of January 2019. Lion Field, Kokumo Road, Alamosho, and will later in the following week comb the major cities in Ogun, Oyo, Osun and Ondo states. During this campaign tour, Magalu will connect with his growing supporters who have been yearning to meet him, discuss his victory plans, co-participation models, and in return get their undying support and loyalty for the February 16th poll. Winning the debate added to momentum. Magalu, 56, served as Deputy Governor of the Central Bank of Nigeria, CBN, from 2009 to 2014. He worked with the United Nations, UN, for about 17 years. He recently launched his book Build, Innovate. The debate was organized by the Nigerian Elections Debate Group, NEDG, Broadcasting Organizations of Nigeria, BON, Channels Television and numerous other partners. The debate was viewed by an estimated 60 million Nigerians. Magalu has told anyone who cares to listen that he will be